All right, ask us the identity of our favourite Studio 10 guest, and this lady is on top of the list, Soz, Simon. Well, yeah. She became really part of our Studio 10 family when she was in the country recently, and she's here with us today, and it's her birthday. Oh. Happy birthday, Paula Abdul!
Thank you all.
Now, we would have got you a cake, but you completely surprised us by joining us this morning. And what are you doing on your big day? Obviously, you're chatting to us, but have you been hanging out with our Craig Bennett too?
I've been hanging out with Craig. Let me tell you, it's an experience.
Yeah, we're so sorry about that, Paula.
Is he inside your inside your home?
Oh, my God.
He broke in, he was inside my home.
You have got to get a security upgrade.
I was shocked.
Aww.
Oh, look at this.
Aww. Was it the shirt that shocked you?
How have you been stateside since you joined us on the show, Paula? We miss you terribly.
I miss you more than you can know. Even you, Joe. Aww. I really do.
That means a lot. Have you been busy? What have you been up to? Any secret projects?
I've been working since I got home. I actually have been all throughout the East Coast raising money for prostate cancer.
Good on you.
And I've been practicing my good on you. To anyone who will listen.
Did you find when you went back to America that no one understood what you were saying because your Australian accent was so thick?
So thick. They can't believe I caught on so quickly. It's crazy.
Paula, did Craig give you the Vegemite we sent over for your birthday? We know how much you liked it.
I think he forgot it, and I'm really grateful.
But what are you doing today for your birthday? Are you having a big celebration with your dad, maybe, and your friends?
Thank you, Ida. I'm going to actually fly to Las Vegas to visit my dad. Oh. I'm going to have dinner with my mom and my sister and a few of my close friends.
Mm. And what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, so you don't have to tell us any more than that.
Except I'm the girl who will tell you it all.
And that's why we love you, Paula. Thank you for joining us. A happy birthday, sweetheart. We do miss
you
and adore you. And there's plenty more on Paula Abdul to come on Studio 10. For the first time ever, Paula has opened her doors to the cameras, and we'll be bringing you a special report from inside her Hollywood home. We cannot wait for that.